So AJ Styles had your first match in the Royal Goku Hall since being with WWE. What does that feel like?
It was a little weird, to be honest with you, when I first came in, seeing a WWE ring in a place that I had some of the most amazing matches, you know, the same hall. It was just, it was kind of weird for me. And coming in here and not taking off your shoes and all that made it special to be here. You know, not that it isn't now, but because we got wood down, we were all growing our shoes off.
I saw you in the ring and you looked at me, this is weird.
Yeah, it was just, I'm going to be honest. I think all three of us are honest when we say this. We never thought we'd be in a WWE ring here.
Absolutely not.
In Tokyo, Japan. Yeah. Sumo Hall Arena. I didn't see that coming. It's pretty amazing. And that crowd was electric.
I think it's as weird and as cool for the fans as it is for us.
Absolutely. 100%.
You saw us here for all those years.
They appreciated seeing us, but then when we got dirty, they remembered why they let, you know.
They remember why they booed us in the first place, right?
What does this hall in particular mean to your career, or careers for that matter?
I think mine was reborn here. Had I not come here, who knows where I'd be right now. Coming here to Japan for 2 years, meeting two of my best friends, guys who picked me up at 3 a.m. in the morning.
It's true.
It's true. That's special. And we got to come together to the WWE, makes it even, you know, more special, you know.
All three of us had career matches in this building, too.
Yes.
So to come back here under the WWE umbrella is really cool. And then to see you out there with Cena and the way the house was just rocking.
It's cool to see you.
It's special. It's real.
And another one of the, I think one of the biggest stars in Japan, I wrestled here, probably had one of my favorite matches here with Tanahashi. It was amazing then. Wrestling Cena was amazing. This is what it's all about.